Imagine.
Welcome back. You are watching Y254 News with me, Christine Kiai. Now we are just getting into our discussion, and today we are talking about the young generation and fast money. Today's young generation wants to enjoy the fruits of success in their youth while they still can, without having to wait too long to get what they deserve, or rather what they think they deserve. If they are not getting the adequate results, then they result in quitting and starting afresh with the aim of resulting to faster and probably easier means of making money. We are asking you tonight, why do you think, why do young people want to make money fast? Why do young people want to make money fast? 22162 is our SMS line. Interact with us. Start with the word news. You can also find us on Twitter at Christine Kiai at Y254 channel. I would like to introduce my guest tonight, Stanley M. Stanley. Yeah. Right, so Stanley and Nyachai. Let's do
I'll
that.
Be Nyachai for today.
Yes, of course. Thank you so much for coming through.
Thank you.
Maybe just tell us who you are briefly, and also Nyachai.
Okay. Thank you for having me in the show. My name is Stanley Gundaru. I'm a marketer. I work with Eklof Kenya. It's a microfinance. And yeah.
All right. Welcome.
Thank you.
I am Stanley Nyachai, a lawyer by profession and an MC as a side hustle.
All right.
And a commentator.
All right. Welcome, gentlemen.
Thank you.
You know, right into it, why do young people want to make money real fast?
Good. Well, this is a very interesting topic.
Mm-hmm.
And it's a very dicey thing to talk about,
mm-hmm.
because of the one, there's so much high levels of unemployment in
mm-hmm.
the country,
mm-hmm.
and you know, the cost of living is skyrocketing each and every day. So you know, youth really don't want to follow, you know, the right channels of getting money, work hard,
mm-hmm.
sweat it all, you know.
Mm-hmm.
So they opted to take you know, shortcuts in life,
mm-hmm.
and you know, try to make a quick buck here and there,
mm-hmm.
you know, to supplement the cost of living.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
All right.
Mm.
Stanley, why do young people want to make money real fast?
In different words, I'd echo what my namesake is saying. I think culture and the shapers or the influences of culture, whether it is the personalities that we adore in media or entertainment,
mm.
have taught this generation, Generation X and Generation Y,
mm.
that the best way is to pursue happiness by any means possible.
Mm.
And this can be illustrated by the so many sayings, get rich or die trying,
mm-hmm.
Live fast, die young, you know, get a sponsor, you know,
mm-hmm.
as
oh,
in it's
one about getting a sponsor.
Yes, and it sounds like a nice joke, but if
mm-hmm.
you think about it,
yeah.
I was born and raised in the coast,
mm-hmm.
and we've had a problem in the coast of young girls being exploited sexually at a very tender age. They're taught
mm-hmm.
that, you know, you don't have to go to school, you can be pretty, and utapata mzungu,
mm.
you know, beach boy, beach girl way of life.
Mm.
We have Sport Pesa now. You can gamble, you can win 200 million
yeah.
shillings without, you don't need a degree
yeah.
to become a millionaire.
Mm.
It's all good. I do not want to start preaching about gambling,
mm.
but I'm just giving illustrations of
mm.
various ways in which society has shown us that you can be able to get rich, or you can be able to succeed without necessarily having to put in a process,
mm-hmm.
and that kind of exception is not the norm.
Mm-hmm.
So our youth need to be able to understand that there are one or two people who can be able to achieve that, but it's not for everybody.
Mm-hmm.
It's not how the process works. The process is supposed to be that you put in the education,
mm-hmm.
you put in the work, and with time you'll be able to develop yourself in your career,
mm-hmm.
or in your talent, and you'll be able to achieve that success.
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
All right, do you feel the same concerning the channels or channel towards, you know, instead of taking shortcuts? Are there maybe ideas?